Hello, here's how you can switch corner kick receiver in EA Sports FC 24. All you have to do is use the left bumper or L1 if you are on PS controller, and then you will see red triangles above your teammates' heads. This is how you can switch the receiver. So right now I'm hovering over this player at the back. Now I can perform the corner kick. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and see you in my next videos. Bye.